Hey gang, Eric Whitaker here. What a strange career I'm having. Back in the 80s, I was a little-known sixth member of A Flock of Seagulls. Then in the 90s, I was a roadie in a Depeche Mode cover band. For a while after that, I was the lead singer of Smash Mouth. I gave two TED Talks, the first as the prince from Shrek, and the second as the bad guy from Die Hard. And recently, I've been cosplaying as the love child of Keanu Reeves and Alan Rickman on Wish.com. And now I'm on
YouTube Shorts.
You know, it's gone.